Being healed from sickness is your legal right, liberty, and truth. You were incapacitated by the devil's law, but now rise up by the law of truth. You were sick under the law of the devil, but now be freed through the law of truth. You are in bondage under the law of the devil, but now be liberated through the law of truth. Enjoy your freedom legally and freely. The way to gain this freedom is very simple. In fact, it is so simple that people do not even try to believe the truth.
The devil has been judged already. People who follow the devil will be judged with him at the end. They are deceived by the devil because they are not fully aware of the true law. Thus, the Holy Spirit says, "The ruler of this world that has been oppressing you has been judged already. So depart from the devil's rule. Leave his influence. The truth will rule over you and will set you free." My answer refers to the book written by Pastor Kidong Kim, What Are Deceiving Spirits? Chapter 3, The Freedom of Those Who Know the Truth.